6.
On our next report,
yes.
On the spot. This traffic report is being brought to you by Nationwide. Not a lot going on in Maryland. Things are moving smoothly on 95, 295, 270 along the top stretch of the runway and right now it looks moving at